has accused the United Nations of failing to show leadership to match the courage of protesters in Syria over the past year. In its annual report, Amnesty says the UN Security Council has been exposed as redundant in the face of crimes against humanity being perpetrated in the country. Mike Aldridge reports.